we study how we can solve the pair of linear equations by using elimination method. These are the two equations 3x plus 4y equals to 10 and 2x minus 2y equals to 2. That is equation number 1 and that is equation number 2. What we will do in the elimination method? We eliminate one variable. This equation have two variables x and y. We eliminate any one, either the x or y. What we will do to eliminate? First, we make one variable coefficient of one variable equal, make equal, and then either add or subtract as per the sign. So see this, if we multiply equation 2 by 2 and add equation 1 and 2, then here is the 4y, so plus 4y and minus 4y, it is cancelled out. So multiply equation 2 by 2 and adding 1 and 2. Equation 2 is, if you multiply equation 2, then it becomes 4x minus 4y equals to 4, and equation 1 becomes 3x plus 4y equals to 10. Here this is minus 4y and this is plus 4y. If we add them, minus 4y is cancelled out. So 3x, 4x and 3x, 7x equals to 14, x equals to 14 upon 7. It means x equals to 2. Now put the equation of x either in equation 1 or in equation number 2 to find out the value of y. Now put the value of x in equation 2. Equation 2 is 2x minus 2y equals to 2. Now put the value of x is, x is 2. It becomes 2 into 2 minus 2y equals to 2. This is 4 minus 2y equals to 2 minus 2y equals to 2 minus 4. Now y equals to minus 2 upon minus 2. So y becomes 1. Therefore x equals to 2 and y equals to 1. X equals to 2 and y equals to 1 are the solution of the given equations. If we want to verify our answer, I already told you in the substitution method, then how you can check whether the value of x and value of y are correct or not by putting the value of x and value of y in the equation. If they satisfy the equation, then we can be sure that our answer is correct. We have to learn how we can solve the linear equation by cross multiplication method. I take the same equation. First, we make the shifted the constant to the left hand side. So equation 1 becomes 3x plus 4y minus 10 equals to 0. And this is equation 1, and equation 2 becomes 2x minus 2y minus 2 equals to 0. That is equation number 2. Now we solve. Students are thinking that cross multiplication method is the one of the difficult method, but no, it is not a difficult, it is easy. Now how, see how it is easy. First, You write x upon equals to minus y upon equals to 1 upon. Now, x, we make this arrow in this position, first this, then this. Now, to write in x, we hide x. We hide x. Now, this is 4 into minus 2. This, then this. 4 into minus 2, we write 4 into minus 2, then put the minus sign, then this, minus 2 into minus 10, minus 2 into minus 10. Now, minus y, we put minus y here because the order becomes change. If you not put minus here, then we have to reverse the order. So, minus y, we hide y. 3 into minus 2, 3 into minus 2, minus 2 into minus 10, 2 into minus 10 equals to 1 upon, we hide the constant. This becomes 3 into minus 2, 3 into minus 2, minus 2 into 4, 2 into 4. Now solve. X upon minus 8 minus, it becomes 20, equals to minus y upon, this is minus 6, minus 6, this is minus 20 and minus plus 20 equals to 1 upon, this is minus 6 and minus 8. Clear? So it becomes x upon minus 28, x upon minus 28 equals to minus y upon 14 equals to 1 upon minus 40. Now, f, these are equal. So, first we take x and constant equal, and then y and constant equal. So, if x upon minus 28 equals to 1 upon minus 14, we cross multiply, minus 14x equals to minus 28, x equals to minus 28 upon minus 14. X equals to 2. Again, y, if minus y upon 14 equals to 1 upon minus 14, this minus y upon 14 equals to 1 upon minus 14, then minus 14 y equals to 14 by, sorry, equals to 14 by equals to 14 upon 14 by equals to 1. So, two solutions of the equations are x equals to 2 and y equals to